The silver medal was won by Loubna Benhadja of Algeria. Baptiste Thiery of France knew he would win the overall gold medal if he could clear 5m32. This would prove to be an incredibly close race, with Kadari and Bjarnadottir battling all the way to the finish line. When the times from stages 1 and 2 were added together, Bjarnadottir was almost 0.7 seconds faster than Kadari,